Huge news coming in the next 24 hours. Dogecoin has never seen this before. Huge price prediction. Dogecoin is money, Elon Musk tweeted. This was back when Dogecoin had touched its lowest value at 17 cents. So it's natural that many people dismissed it as a pipe dream. Now, fast forward to the present, and that dream seems to be on the verge of becoming a reality. Hi, welcome to Crypto Doge News, where we publish the most up-to-date cryptocurrency news every single day. But before we go any further, don't forget to check out our web shop at www.cryptodogeshop.com for some amazing merchandise. Links in the description. We have a great selection of t-shirts featuring Dogecoin, with many more on the way. They're super quality, reasonably priced, and make great gifts for a cryptocurrency enthusiast. And what's more, we're also giving away a t-shirt to a random subscriber every week. Yes, you heard that right. All you have to do is subscribe to the channel if you haven't already, like the video, and share it with your friends. Now, let's get right into it. Dogecoin, a meme coin that was abandoned by its founders, is one of the best performing crypto assets of 2021, with a year-to-date gain of over 12,000%. Thanks to memes and Elon Musk, Doge has indeed taken over the cultural conversation. The Dogecoin price soared to over 70 cents in May, riding a Musk and influencer-fueled rally. But sadly, it crashed soon after by almost 75%. And, well, this is one of the most special features of Dogecoin. It always is fighting back to break through the barrier and soaring even further. After consolidating for several days, Dogecoin recently broke through the resistance at 0.2670 cents. Dogecoin's currently trading between the range of 24 and 27 cents, and experts believe that it now will head towards the next resistance at 0.2750. If it does succeed in breaking through this barrier, we may expect a significant increase in its price in the coming days. And there's no doubt, it will. The support from the market has been so tremendous in recent days that the chances of a continued uptrend are still quite good. Apart from Dogecoin, a large number of other cryptocurrencies have also seen significant gains. Take for instance, Bitcoin. Last week, Bitcoin surged over 20%, crossing the $46,000 barrier and peaking at $46,450. This is the highest level the asset has been at since the mid-May sell-off. And well, of course, this could also help Dogecoin maintain the upward trend we all wish for. However, we must also consider what would happen to the price of Dogecoin if the uptrend fails. In the last 2 months, we've seen Dogecoin struggling to break over its downward trend. Although it's now broken out of its downtrend, analysts have once again warned that Dogecoin's unlimited supply could weaken the currency's market support yet again. Like Bitcoin, Dogecoin utilizes proof of work as a means to validate transactions. This means cryptocurrency miners use high-powered computers to solve complex equations to validate groups of transactions, known as a block. For doing so, they're given a block reward, which currently equates to 10,000 Dogecoin, worth about $2,500. Now, here's where things get interesting. A block reward is handed out every minute. That's 600,000 new Dogecoin every hour, 14.4 million new tokens every day, and close to 5.26 billion new Dogecoin being virtually minted every year. Basically, there's no supply cap on how many Dogecoin can circulate, and this is exactly the area where Dogecoin falls short. Scarcity is one of the most important factors in the long-term growth of any cryptocurrency. Ryoshi, the founder of SHIB, sent half of the token supply to Vitalik Buterin's wallet over the last year. Why? Because this, in their opinion, was just another way to burn it, given that the Ethereum creator is unlikely to spend the tokens, sending them to him essentially removed them from circulation. Since supply is limited and capped, demand rises over time and thus increasing the price. However, Musk, on the other hand, believes that Dogecoin is still better than Bitcoin. He says, Doge appears to be inflationary, but it's not meaningfully so, fixed number of coins per unit time. Whereas BTC is arguably deflationary to a fault, transaction speed of Doge should ideally be a few orders of magnitude faster. And to top it off, Dogecoin's upcoming upgrades plans to lower transactions fees, lower dust limits, slightly increase block size, reduce the potential for transaction malleability, and even allow for payment channels similar to the one seen with Bitcoin's Lightning Network. However, as excited as we are, it seems like the planned upgrades could see some delay. According to Dogecoin's co-creator Billy Marcus, who goes by the username Shibatoshi Nakamoto on Twitter, lower fees for sending Doge status adoption will take its time also, so it won't all happen right away, but it's coming sooner than Robinhood wallets most likely. The upgrades for Dogecoin were one of the key drivers for Dogecoin's price surge that we all were waiting for. Normally, when such upgrades are implemented, the price of the cryptocurrency skyrockets. This is particularly important at a time when the US infrastructure bill could bring the crypto down once again. Yes, President Biden's infrastructure bill is set to make sweeping and transformative changes to the shape of the US, with $66 billion established to improve rail transport, $65 billion to bolster high-speed internet and broadband, and over $70 billion to aid clean energy efforts. However, the bill also includes a provision that could reshape the cryptocurrency sector, as the Democrat administration continues to pursue a tough line against the rapid rise of the unregulated crypto market in the US. With an expanded definition of broker to include many average traders and small developers working in the industry, the provision would make crypto miners and transaction validators vulnerable to the Internal Revenue Service's strict reporting requirements. Because of this, digital rights campaigners and leading voices in the crypto sector have been sounding the alarm over the provision in the Biden administration's infrastructure bill, with many claiming that it would lead to enhanced surveillance over citizens operating in digital decentralized spaces. According to Leah Holland, campaigns and communications director at U.S. digital rights nonprofit Fight for the Future, the bill in its current form is unworkable, and it fundamentally misunderstands how cryptocurrency and decentralization works. The infrastructure spending bill passed on August 10th, and it still contains the broad definition of a broker. However, it would now be debated in the U.S. House of Representatives, so there's a chance this issue still gets resolved before the bill is signed into law. Really, nothing is certain in any market, but it's the most uncertain among cryptocurrencies. Yes, the returns from these digital assets would be so high that they would be worth giving up your job for. Remember, it's still high-risk trading. Your fortunes could go up at a rapid pace, and they could fall apart in no time as well. So what are your thoughts on Dogecoin, considering the current market support? Do you think Dogecoin will be able to break through its all-time highs anytime soon? Share your answers in the comments section below. Also, if you found our video informative, do like it and share it with your friends. Until next time, stay tuned and subscribe to our channel for all new updates coming up.